I see. It's the flute belonging to the ruffians who were sitting there earlier.
Do you know what they use this instrument for?
You still have a lot to learn about the servants of evil. They use it to call each other. They communicate with one another by playing a melody.
Then that's their rallying cry. Do you know what melody they play?
I watch them. They weren't paying attention to me. They thought I was drunk, but it takes more than a dozen drinks to befuddle my brain. I remember the tune they used to call one another. Here it is.
Did you know that this instrument belonged to the men who shoved you as they left? Be careful. They mustn't find you with the flute, or you'll be in very serious trouble.
I wonder what they use this instrument for.
One day when I was in the attic, I saw them near the bridge. One man played a melody, and another man showed up directly. I don't know whether they saw me, but they left right after that. see that? The sign fell down and knocked Iorga out. Fiorel is going to be furious. I have to hurry downstairs and lock the doors. May the good Lord protect us.